Sure is nice seeing the kid back around.
I don't know if I could have gone on much longer.
All in the past now. You like this offer, don't you? I found this.
Yes, indeed. And I haven't read this one. Thank you, Arthur.
Jack.
I'm just fine. Why?
No reason. You got some guts, kid. That's for sure.
Hi there, Javier.
¿Cómo está todo?
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
I will.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan.
Reverend?
I've been wanting to ask you something. I've been wanting to for days.
Okay. What is it?
I can't remember. Oh, this frightful curse. I've ruined my life with it.
Then stop doing it.
Oh, no, sir. I can't do that. Really. I can't.
Yeah.
Well, well, Mr. Blind Luck, back again. Why don't we try for real this time? This time, partner, this time I got you beat. What do you say? One more go?
You're on.
Excellent. You remember, right? Most bottle shot wins. Simple enough. All right, stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly. Okay, go. Oh, yes! Woo, yeah!
Fair enough. Good shot.
Don't take it too hard. Someone had to lose. What in the hell?
Go up now. Yep. Uh-huh.
Think of it. You murdered her in cold blood. For your awful vanity and pride, you will pay.
You'll pay all right.
Oh, you. Hey, remember me, friend?
Any last words before the noose?
That ugly bitch deserved what she got.
She deserved it.
Seems ironic, huh? Pull.
Whoa! There he goes. I heard the neck snap. Damn.
Cruel and abhorrent behavior will not stand in this country.
See his legs twitching.
Justice won this battle, but the war is far from over. Heed these words.
Bravo! And it makes me hungry watching that.
I know what you mean. It's blood.
Mister?
Ginny's mom tried to seduce that boy, Neville.
Oh, hello there.
Good to see you again. Stick and a pint of
lemonade. So, buying or selling?
That's something
right,
you
let's
don't
see.
Hear every day.
Hope you make something pretty with that.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Take your time.
Hi there. Back to it then.
Take him. I don't want any more problems. Straighten
There's
up.
The bed wagon.
What? Come on.
Just give me a drink, quick.
Go there.
Take it.
Just work, work, and more work.
Well, that's life.
Hey! Hey there, friend. Listen, just between us, you haven't been telling people about the, that little situation you helped me out with, have you?
Howdy.
Just something I'd rather not people knowing about. Hard enough maintaining my reputation in this part of town without rumors of uninvited guests.
Hey, the beer.
Why is everything so swirly?
For you.
Ha. Only one that didn't puke.
Ah, shit. I ain't never gonna make it home like this.
Life
treating okay, girl.
Hey there, mister.
It ought to get better soon, I reckon.
Keep out of my way.
Hello, sir.
What are you waiting for?
Hello. Mind out.
Nice staple.
You got that right.
Keeping the soap sellers in business with all that hair, huh?
Only a trim or something fancy like? Fellas will be jealous of a part like this, yes, sir. Mighty fine if I do say so. Ah, looking sharper than a tack. Ready to go.
Thank you for your help.
Okay, girl.
Sir?
I know you.
Mister, I believe we've met.
We have?
At that ghastly party.
Oh, Evelyn Miller.
Unfortunately so, Mister.
Arthur Morgan, at least sometimes.
Can I say something rude?
Sure.
The mayor thinks you robbed him. To be clear, he wasn't very upset about it. He rather liked you.
Okay.
Do you, I mean to say, can you steal things?
Is there a reason you're asking me to incriminate myself, Mr. Miller?
Well, I'm sorry. Have you met? This is Rainsfall, a great chief, and his son, Eagle Flies.
Gentlemen, yeah, we saw you in the wagon train crossing the river at Cumberland Falls. And at the party, you were upstairs.
You have great powers of observation.
Yes, my people, if we are even a people anymore. We've fought hard. We've made peace treaties, and those treaties were broken. And we've been moved and punished and moved.
I'm sure.
And now I am told we are to be moved again.
Clearly contravening the peace treaty signed 3 years ago.
This will lead to war.
No, my son, it will not. We cannot fight another war. They have got stronger. And we have become far weaker, Mr. Morgan.
Well, it's a bad business.
It's to do with oil. I know it is, but I need the proof. I believe there were some prospectors who were on their land a few months ago who have filed reports with Leviticus Cornwall and the state government claiming huge reserves of oil under their land.
So, you want me to try and steal it?
Obviously, they can't. And even more obviously, I would be useless. Listen, I realize that it is a ridiculous request, but we're very desperate.
Now, I'm not a do-gooder, Mr. Miller. Gentlemen, I'm very sorry for your predicament, but I'm a working man. I got problems of my own.
We will pay you very handsomely, Mr. Morgan.
How much?
I told you, they're all mercenaries.
There's a price on my head in two states, my friend. The government doesn't like me any more than it does you. Like you, I've been running for as long as I can remember. And like you, my time here is nigh undone.
We understand, and we will pay.
Thank you.
You meet my son in a couple of days near Citadel Rock, just west of the oil fields.
Okay.
We are very grateful for your help.
Gentlemen, that appointment with the senator. We should head over there.
It's a waste of our time. And his. No.
We must try everything. Come along.
Hello, Mr. Miller. The counselor wants to apologize. He can see you now.
We've been waiting I don't know how long.
Or next month, if you'd like to reschedule.
Come. Perhaps the senator won't mind waiting.
Yeah. Let's go, girl.
You must be dead.
I'm stupid if you think you can come back here.
Hey there.
Get going!
Hello,
yeah.
Man.
There we go.
Easy, girl. It's okay.
Easy now. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there.
You all right, girl? Yep. Oh, now. Oh, shh, girl, shh. It's okay. Yeah. Yeah. Easy. Whoa. Slow up now. Yep. Yep.
Load up.
You together was planning long and hard to ruin my day.
Stay back from the wagon, sir. Transporting some lawbreakers.
Hey, you there. Get us out of here. Help us, please. You are set up, honest.
Clump your damn heads together, why don't you?
Hey, do we look like bad people?
Just another of life's challenges. I'll say one thing about my mother.
Easy, easy. You're a brave girl. Come on, girl. Easy. Easy now. Hey there, girl. Yep. Okay. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Yep. Slow up now. Yeah. Easy there.
He's here, brothers! Tap for it!
Shit! Thank you.
Bleed like a stucco.
idiot. Hey, mister. My girl. There we go. Easy now.
Yep.
Mister, am I glad I found you? I am colder than Bluebelly hell out here. Could I warm up by your fire just a bit?
All right. I guess you can sit a while.
Oh, I sure do appreciate this. You won't even know I'm here. Oh, got myself rightly turned around out here. Yeah, is it 2 days or more? Oh, Jerry Ann guzzled up all the chitterlings, so I go out hunting squirrels. Only Esther still got my damn warm britches. And I got poor circulation, even at the best of times. So, oh, November, my feet. They always turn brown. So I glug some shine to keep myself warm. And then I woke up on a riverbank shivering like a shitting dog. I get lost real easy. You ever heard of a place called Butcher Creek, mister? Our entire village has been marked by the demon, stealing our bodies and our minds. And we have all been cursed and ain't nothing we can do but just wait our time. Wait. Why are you looking at me like that? Now, I don't know if I like you, mister. You got the same look my uncle has. I'll take my chances. You stay away from me!
Yep. Let's go, girl. Easy, easy. Okay, girl.